happy time, some laughs tomorrow. Every lady said he heard a sound.
Bye. Thank you. Bible said he's the father of all lies. Means that he took the first one. He fathered the first lie. And I believe that's when he told the angels they could overthrow the third of them, at least, or told all of them only a third believed him, that they could overthrow God. That was dumb. And I believe that was the first lies ever been told. So he's the father of all lies. Say amen, somebody. Hallelujah, anyhow. Since your name has slipped my mind, I've got a road down at the house even. Amen. But if you've been lost week, amen. I asked her to sing tonight. She went out and got a guitar. I found out she could sing specials.
Amen.
They're faithful. And they're faithful to be with us. And I'm embarrassed that I can't recall her name. I looked at my wallet and all the cards where I usually put people's names. And I think I left it at the house. But we love her. They come all the way from West River Road, I believe, in that area in Boston. That's the other side of Boston. And they're faithful to be with us on Sunday night, especially in other services. And we've asked her, when I found out she could sing, I asked her tonight, and she sang. She said she would, and we got her guitar. So we're going to be blessed tonight.
Amen. Amen.
I just called her Sister Boston.
Oh,
come and sing, amen, a song that been on my heart tonight. I'm not mentioning him. Have I told you lately? Did I mention? See, I've got mentioned, right? Might be because I'm the mention.
He's such a giant.
Failed to mention